Come on, just a little further. We gotta get you to a cubicle.
It's fine. I'm good. You can go.
You want me to leave?
I let you take me to ER. So, as you can see, I'm not hurt that bad. I'm gonna just go in there and go do what I gotta do.
What? So, what happened, Wayne? What happens after I leave? You just turn around and take off, Brett?
Where am I gonna go?
Gunning after Anthony Zaccaro.
Johnny but admitted that Anthony did the shooting. He did the shooting tonight, so he could have killed you.
If you didn't take the bullet.
You say it like it surprises you.
Maybe it does.
Why would it surprise you that I want to save your life?
I've had nothing but contempt for you for a long time now.
And what difference does it make? I'm gonna protect you when you're nice to me?
I don't know, maybe.
I wish you knew me better than that.
Well, I know you. I just getting to understand you. It's a different thing.
I don't care how much you hate me. I would lie in front of a train for you.
Okay.
Okay.
Maybe you can do me one more favor then.
That depends.
Let these doctors fix you up. Need to know you're gonna be okay.
For a second there, I thought you were gonna call me dad. I know, don't push your luck.
Thank you for saving my life, Dad.
So am I forgiven?
You're gonna have to be more specific.
For tonight, the benefit.
You want to be forgiven for giving money to a worthy cause?
I did what you told me not to do. I threw you a big public event in your name.
So great, I could have been way more gracious.
I could have been more subtle.
Subtle's overrated.
I just wanted to show you that you matter to me.
Message received.
And after tonight, you know, after what happened.
The shooting.
Telling Johnny the truth, I lost my temper. I don't care what happens to him. I just didn't want it to disappoint you.
Johnny wasn't blameless, you know.
So we're good.
We're good if you don't go after Anthony Zaccaro.
Please don't tell me to ignore the man who tried to kill you. Okay.
No, I got you.
No, it's all right.
I'm required by law to report all gunshot wounds.
We're aware of the situation. You can go ahead and file whatever paperwork you need to file.
Yeah, can I go?
Mr. Corinthos, you're lucky the bullet didn't hit a major artery, but you lost a lot of blood. So don't do anything to tear up those stitches.
Maybe you should go spring for a bulletproof vest or switch careers, of course.
That's what happens when I, you know, take off without my bodyguards.
Yeah, well, I don't think Max would have taken a bullet for me.
He knows he's supposed to protect my family.
Look, as a member of that family and speaking on behalf of them, you had a lot of close calls lately. I don't think you need another one. You gotta stay away from Anthony.
And let him go after somebody else that I love. Okay. Don't worry about it. I'll be all right. How'd you get blood in your hand?
Oh, it's fine. It's just the garage.
I'm sorry you had to see this. Doctor patched me up. I'm good.
No, you're not good.
Yeah, I'm gonna heal and everything's gonna be fine.
Until Johnny shoots you next time?
Johnny didn't do the shooting. It must have been Anthony. But he wasn't gunning for me, he was gunning for Dante.
How do you know that?
I saw the gun right before he fired.
And you jumped in front of it?
My son was about to be shot. What was I supposed to do? I reacted on instinct.
Your instinct almost got you killed.
He's my son, okay?
You don't understand. I almost lost you tonight, Sonny. No, it's not all right.
Listen to me, okay? He didn't. Okay? basically told me that Anthony shut Dante at my warehouse, and he's going to finish the job tonight.
Dante is a cop. I hear what you're saying, but listen to me. Let the police handle it.
I've already tried that, Kate. They can't do it. I can.
If you do this, if you go after Anthony, I swear.
What, Kate?
It's over between us.